Fly ball to left center field. Cespedes is there, and the Red Sox win. A complete game shutout for Clay Buchholz. Only gives up three hits along the way, and the Red Sox win it 3-0 today in St. Pete.